Making the guacamole. Oh. So a lot of these avocados, man. I use the real garlic. I use a little salt and pepper. I use the lime juice because the lime juice is topsicle brown. I'm telling you, man, I just saw it. I was making this all over the state, killing him. That's why the Mexican dude, he hollered at me.
What you said his name, man?
He hasn't been too long anyway. He's a big hurt. Come through, make the guacamole. Make the guacamole. We'll sell it, man. We're going to eat, man. Attica, man. I'm like, yo, y'all dudes is bugging. I ate it on a couple of crackers and I had them bringing me nothing but bags of avocado. I'm going to make you a little guacamole, man. You're going to take it home. You your chick eat it, man. Get some crackers or something. I'm telling you. Don't steal the recipe, you know what I'm saying?
I guess.
That's what it is, man. Big hurt them out, man.